Oh, and also, I don't care if my reputation's being destroyed, because, like, this game's about winning here. Hello. Like, jeez. Ooh, look! Haha! The other team's getting eliminated. Why do I start putting on the mic now? I don't know. But all we do know is that ramen is pretty raw, if you know what I mean. And also, her real name is Teddy. Yeah. Cool name. I like Teddies. But I don't like raw people. Like, raw men. Like, that's not even a name. Lol, I don't know. It's just a way to say that you didn't have time to make your name. So, yeah. So, I have a reason for this name, and she doesn't. I get off topic easily, and which is why I'm talking about her name. And which is why I made the pun. I think everybody's gonna vote me once we merge together in our team. Or maybe their team. But it doesn't matter. So, where is Ramen? She's looking for an idol. But I think we know who's gonna get the idol. Cause come on. If she gets it, I guess you could say she'll be selfish. And not give it to anybody. Okay, so far I haven't found anything. This guy, who's that? That's XD Shadow Yi. Same name as his username. I mean, like, you chose that username. It's permanent, so. Good name. But ramen, come on. That's just a type of food. I haven't tried ramen before. But anyways, back to the game. A pop star just got voted out. Famous noob. Dude, wow. These people are really salty. Is he that good that people just were that jealous? No, it's probably just because they're jealous. Let's be honest, he's famous. It says it in his name, right? Right? He can't be lying, because lying is bad. Thank you. in the comments if you hate her vlog.
Thank you.